Very soon.
Laura, I recognize your voice, but how can I hear you? How are you doing this? What have you become?
You're so pathetic!
and I are getting so distant from each other. She takes no heed to my authority anymore. She initiates research projects behind my back, pressures her research team members, who in turn stop sticking to the safety protocols, and the accidents happen. Two operators have already died this month. One of them took a fumium jolt right through his body, and the other one... what was left of her I can only describe as a wet meatloaf. As if something scrambled her into ash. Her notes were full of crazy things. Something about teleportation, the merging of realities. I had to report the accidents to the Bureau. I can't understand how Laura could have changed so much. And Sophie? She just follows her wherever she goes, in silence. I see no joy, curiosity, or excitement in her face. I see fear. Sophie confides in me, but she sees me more as her peer, rather than as a father. Is my family really crumbling? How did it even happen? Is it my fault?
Sophie grows more and more distant, and bolder. She creates hideaways and passages through vents to get out of my reach. She's constantly interfering with my work, trying to command remains, playing with lab devices, milling about my new fumium amplifier. At least her small head and body cannot carry the weight of the parts required for the amplifier to function. After I caught her trying to use my latest prototype on herself, I took her teddy bear as punishment, and safely locked up the device on the top floor. There's no way she can ever get in there, and so my tests can continue, without any hassles, I hope. The toy, the stupid little bear, always melts her heart. It will come in handy. I can use it to control her. I might give it back to her once she behaves according to her purpose.
Exposed. those monsters? I can't believe they used to be human once. And are those crystals inside of them an infestation put inside of healthy people? Or is this some kind of new species that sprouted up, born and bred in this hellhole?
Marcus is returning. I cannot let him enter the Arcs. The Bureau will have sent an elite commander unit along with him for sure. I want to remove him from our life. Neither Sophie nor I need him. Our place is here, in the tower. His place is at the bottom of the sea.
Well, at least I know what happened to me now. And how I ended up washed up on that rock. It was my own wife that did it to me.